The driver in a wrong-way DUI crash that killed two people at a bus stop pled guilty today. 64-year-old Cynthia Phelps pled guilty to three charges, including driving under the influence resulting in death. Now, the deadly crash happened back in April on Boulder Highway. Phelps' sentencing is scheduled for August 19th.